We delivered more than 25 ERP implementations for the retail industry. Today in this video, I want to explain to you the most critical challenges that we encounter. Hi, I am Gaspar, CEO of Portitis and digital transformation consultant. With the change of consumer behavior and expectation, retailers around the globe are accelerating their digital transformation initiative and project, especially since the COVID-19. Among other things, we have seen that retailers are especially looking for e-commerce and omnichannel with an emphasis on customer experience. Our company, Portitis, is a leading Odoo implementation partner, and we believe that Odoo is a great solution for companies of all sizes. If you want to learn more about Odoo, I invite you to watch our other video. But before we talk more about the challenges of implementing Odoo and ERP for retailers, I want to explain more about why does it matter in a digital transformation, especially for retailers. When we speak about digital transformation, retail, omnichannel, people always think about e-commerce, be like Amazon, just have a great website or application. But to make it work, what really matters is to have a good logistic backend. What you have seen is many retailers start e-commerce initiative and then they get stuck because of their logistics. What actually makes Amazon great is not only because they have a great website, it's because they have a great logistics behind. Good system, know their accurate stock, have the organization and system behind to be able to ship in one day. That's why you buy at Amazon. One of the first challenges that we face with many retail implementation is the large data. Of course, it depends on what kind of retailer you are, especially what product category you sell. If you sell grocery product, you will typically have a lot of transactions, while if you sell big ticket or big appliance, such as furniture, TV, etc., you won't have a large volume of transactions. And of course, it depends on the size of your business and how many shops you have. While ERP are very good to manage your business process and force the business logic, it comes also with a lot of constraints and a lot of processing in the backend, which makes that if you have a lot of transactions, the system may become a bit slower. And especially when you have a lot of transactions every day, the database becomes larger and your ERP or your Odoo system will quickly become slower if you don't implement it correctly. To deal with the problem of large data at Portitis, we start before the implementation. We analyze what will be the future stress on the system, the potential volume of transaction, the potential size of the different table. So it depends on the type of business, the company size, and the scope of the implementation. Based on that, we decide what technology and what configuration and tuning we need to do to the different systems that we implement to make it work. Sometimes we just need to implement Odoo with a good configuration, good infrastructure. Sometimes you need to implement Odoo along with other tools and middleware to process more efficiently the amount of data. What happens if we don't deal properly with the large data problem or if we don't deal it quickly enough? We have seen so many implementations that are stuck or in crisis because they start to implement Odoo, they don't think about that problem, and then they start to add more store and more store. The number of daily or transaction per minute or per hour increase, while the size of the database increase as well. So each transaction becomes slower and the system doesn't work anymore. The second common challenge that you encounter when we implement Odoo for retailer is the integration. We frequently need to integrate with other legacy systems, third-party application that we decide not to replace, and other vendors and suppliers. Integration are usually complex and expensive because they require customized development, customized analysis, and testing. You want to plan properly your integration. First, you want to reduce as much as possible. You want to avoid. How can we avoid some integration? We can decide to replace some of the existing system by Odoo, but sometimes it's not the best solution or it's not the easiest solution. Once you decide which system you want to integrate, you need to plan properly your integration. You need to decide which tools you're going to use, and you need to plan the team because that's usually significant work. There are many ways to integrate Odoo with third party. Because it's easy to develop in Odoo, it's easy to build an integration from Odoo and process data or push data or file to other systems. Odoo can also, by default, receive data from other systems. You can use the default Odoo API, or we can also build custom API or custom system to consume data file. If other systems connect to Odoo by using the standard Odoo API, that may work well, but that may have a bigger impact on the performance. So sometimes it is preferable to develop custom API. Because of the legacy system or the limitation of the other vendor, you cannot always use API. And often you also need to develop custom system that integrate with CSV file to send or to consume data file. At Port Cities, we build a dedicated department which is expert to build what we call middleware system that integrate many systems together and inject the data to Odoo. The last common challenge that we see in Odoo retail implementation is the logistics. As I said before, logistics is at the core of the digital transformation for retailers. Why logistics is a challenge? Simply because it's complex. The inventory application is complex and the business process in logistics are complex. Also, we need to realize that we don't have one process or one need in logistics. Usually, retailers sell multiple product categories and those product categories have different needs. If you sell big ticket or big appliance, you typically need to ship the product to your end customer directly from the warehouse. If you sell electronic, you will need to track a serial number often. If you have grocery, you need to manage expiration dates, but also the need in terms of logistics will be different. If you sell big expensive item, or if you sell a lot of cheap item with low margin, the business need in terms of logistics are different. To deal with that, you need to consider the different business needs and the different process. And for each of them, plan properly how you will implement into Odoo. Fortunately, Odoo has a lot of features in logistics. So what you will find in Odoo? You will find management of serial number, management of location, management of route to deal with the different logistic flow, management to put away and picking strategy, serial number, lock number, management of package and pallet, and unit of measure. Of course, there are many more challenges in the ERP implementation, and you need to consider all of them. Analyze your risk and mitigate your risk. Here we summarize the three most common challenges that we face in Odoo retail implementation. They are to deal with large data, to deal with many complex integration, and implement complex logistic flow. If you don't want to go through all this implementation alone, don't hesitate to book a meeting with us. We can discuss your need and see if we can help you. Our company has experience and people to help you in the end-to-end process of implementation, from defining the strategy until the implementation, testing, and maintenance. We have dedicated development team, infrastructure team, cloud team, maintenance team, support, etc. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. If you want more video, let me know. Or if you want to learn about anything specific, please let me know.